Here's the story of a professor and public accountant who turned her back to the academe to pursue her passion on traveling.
And the moment she put up her own travel agency, she has been going places, literally and figuratively. Let's get to know more about this businesswoman behind Ambic Travel and Tours up close and a little personal. Here on Doing Well with Travel.
There are things that are not written in the books, but you can experience it through personal travel. I'm Margie De Castro, co-founder of Ambic Travel and Tours Corporation. I was born here in Surigao City. We are three in the family. Now my entrepreneurial skills was acquired from my parents because at an early age, we were used to tend our stores. As my gap with my elder sister is 6 years, so there are times when they are in Cebu City, I'm alone here in Surigao City tending our store. So out of the three, I am the one who is more on the business side work. In my college, I spent it in Cebu City at University of San Carlos. So I graduated Bachelor of Science in Accounting. And I passed the board exam a year 1984. After passing the board exam, I got a job in Manila in a construction firm. I was working there for 3 years, and that because my mother got sick, so I went back to Surigao City to manage our small business. Just like a coffee, I'm also a 3-in-1 person. Why? Because I'm up by 5 a.m. so, or 5 or 6 a.m. so I go to our small store while my husband is preparing for our breakfast. I'm also tending our store in the morning. Before 8, I go to my work. Then after 5, I go to the school. I'm teaching accounting and taxation. I come across with a seminar on how to put up a travel agency. So that's the start of this business. When I was able to take a seminar about travel agency, so doon naman parang napukaw na naman din yung ano ko sa travel. Then when I already put up my own travel agency, so doon ko talaga na feel na it's really good to travel. And also, it is in travel that you will create memories, and yung nababasa mo, naririnig, or naano mo sa TV, ganun lang. Pero pag nakita mo, iba ang feeling talaga. So I've been to several places like Japan, Korea, Hong Kong, Singapore, and Europe as well. During our several travels, ang mga natutunan ko is more on self-improvement. Why? Because sa pagta-travel, natutunan on how to manage my time, especially if you are with a group. Why we should travel? We should travel because our purpose in life is not only getting rich in money, but also getting rich in memories, getting rich in experiences. It's really a plus that you will travel. Why? Because it is a stress buster. I'm Margie De Castro, co-founder of Ambic Travel and Tours Corporation. I'm loving what I do.